ils étaient paniqués, ils étaient par terre, par terre. Donc moi j'ai cherché à fuir là, ils m'ont récupéré, ils m'ont dit maintenant c'est pas vos papas qui ont soldat, maintenant c'est vous.
But for every single civilian you're killing, especially women and children, you're multiplying the ranks of militants, because those people who do not get justice,
revenge,
they go for revenge.
He was a Nazi, and he was very positive to the weapons production.
Do you think it's right that India is having the atomic bomb?
That is a very funny question.
No one that I've seen so far looks at the fact that there's some real nice qualities to cyber war.
And the question is, can we live without weapons? Are the humans, we, still in a situation that we can live together with a feeling we are all friends? The question is, are we all friends?